When it's no disqualification, that means a competitor can be attacked at will, and it's all legal.
This is when you see just how sadistic a competitor can truly...
And this one is over.
Here is your winner, Chuck.
Chris, so perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt. And